वेलकम द फिल्मी चर्चा. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये था, सबसे पहले तो ट्रेलर बहुत ही बेहतरीन था और
थैंक यू बड़ी.
और एक चीज़ आपने नोटिस किया होगा, टीजर में भी गाली थी और अभी भी नोटिस किया होगा कि आपके एक्शन और रोमांस से ज़्यादा आपकी गाली पे सीटी बजी थी सर. तो मेरा सवाल ये था, खैर फिल्म में तो गालियाँ मनोरंजन के लिए डाला गया है, पर आपका रियल लाइफ में गाली से कैसा एक्सपीरियंस है? आखिर आपकी नज़रों में गाली है क्या और इसका प्रयोग कहाँ किया जाता है सर?
बेटा PhD करना पड़ेगा ये सवाल. गाली के ऊपर आज तक PhD का ऐसा कहीं पे भी सिलेबस में है नहीं, सिर्फ कबीर सिंह के सिलेबस में हो. नो बट मैंने इसलिए शुरुआत में जब हम लोगों ने थोड़ी बहुत बात की थी फिल्म की, मैंने यही कहा था कि प्लीज़ आप फिल्म की जो सोल है, फिल्म की जो लव स्टोरी है और जो कैरेक्टर का पेन है, प्लीज़ उसको समझने की कोशिश कीजिएगा. आप 2.5 मिनट का ट्रेलर देख रहे हैं, उसमें ज़्यादातर फिल्म की कहानी और क्योंकि ये टाइटल रोल है इसलिए कैरेक्टर का एटीट्यूड, क्योंकि आप कबीर सिंह को देखने आ रहे हैं, सो यू वुड नीड टू नो कि कबीर सिंह है कौन. मैं 2.5 घंटे उसको झेल पाऊंगा नहीं झेल पाऊंगा, मुझे एंटरटेन करेगा, मुझे रुलाएगा, मुझे हंसाएगा, क्या करेगा. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द पीपल टू अंडरस्टैंड द वर्ल्ड ऑफ कबीर सिंह एंड द हेड स्पेस ऑफ द कैरेक्टर. तो इसके अंदर जो भी चीज़ें दिखाई गई हैं वो कहीं भी मुझे ऐसा नहीं लगता, जब मैंने ओरिजिनल भी देखी थी इसकी, एक्चुअली ओरिजिनल फिल्म है अर्जुन रेड्डी जो काफ़ी सिमिलर फिल्म है, तो अगर आप वो देखेंगे तो शायद आपको समझ में आएगा कि ये 2.5 मिनट के अंदर इतना ही समझा सकते हैं हम लोगों को, लेकिन जब आप फिल्म देखेंगे 2.5 घंटे की, यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द जर्नी ऑफ द कैरेक्टर एंड होपफुली यू विल कम अवे विद समथिंग वेरी ब्यूटीफुल, बिकॉज द लव स्टोरी इज़ वेरी पैशनेट एंड वेरी ऑनेस्ट. येस द कैरेक्टर हैज़ अ क्रेजी एटीट्यूड एंड येस दैट्स एक्साइटिंग, बट द फिल्म इज़ नॉट जस्ट एक्साइटिंग, देयर इज़ अ लॉट मोर टू इट.
शायद ऑन योर लेफ्ट, हाय दिस इज सिमरन सिंह एंड कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू द टीम फॉर द फैंटास्टिक ट्रेलर. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि आपको जब हमने जब भी ऐसे रोल्स में देखा ना, एजी रोल, जैसे हमने अभी जस्ट आपने भी बात की कमीने हो गई या हैदर हो गई या उड़ता पंजाब, ऑल दिस फिल्म्स, एंड अगर बात करें तो एक जो कमर्शियल एक जो एलिमेंट होता है वो कहीं ना कहीं थोड़ा सा मिसिंग होता है, बट इस मूवी में वो दिखाई दे रहा है. तो आप वो बताइए कि हाउ डिफरेंट इज इट व्हेन यू प्ले सच अ रोल और व्हेन यू चूज सच अ फिल्म, यू हैव टू, बिकॉज हमने अर्जुन रेड्डी देखी है, इट्स अ वेरी डार्क फिल्म मतलब देखा जाए तो. सो उसको एक जिस हिसाब से ट्विस्ट किया गया है, जो ऐड किया गया बॉलीवुडनेस जो हम अगर कहे, सो यू ओनली सर, आप ही बताइए.
आई थिंक कुछ हद तक इस सवाल का जवाब संदीप को देना चाहिए. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच फॉर सेइंग दैट यू लाइक द ट्रेलर. अर्जुन रेड्डी अगर आपने देखी है तो वो बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद आई थी लोगों को, एंड बिकॉज इट्स अ लव स्टोरी एंड इट्स अ स्टोरी अबाउट हार्ट ब्रेक ऑल्सो, तो उसके अंदर ऑफकोर्स इमोशनल मोमेंट्स होंगे, पैशनेट मोमेंट्स होंगे, टेक्निकली डार्क मोमेंट्स होंगे, लेकिन ओवरऑल इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल फिल्म एंड अ वेरी पैशनेट फिल्म. इसको कहीं भी बॉलीवुडाइज वर्ड मुझे एक्चुअली पसंद नहीं है, बिकॉज उसका मतलब क्या होता है मुझे पता नहीं, कौन सी चीज़ें फिल्म को बॉलीवुडाइज करती हैं. नहीं, फिल्म की जो एनर्जी है और जो वर्ल्ड है हमने उसको चेंज नहीं किया है. इनफैक्ट मे बी संदीप यू वुड लाइक टू कॉमेंट ऑन दैट, दैट इट्स वेरी सिमिलर टू अर्जुन रेड्डी और यू नो.
It's pretty much similar, but you know, once the region and the topography changes with the character from him, from Reddy, from Hyderabad, Mangalore, to Singh, from Delhi to Bombay, so things like that will change with the region and the character and the caste system in the north. So other than that, I think we kept the core emotion same and try to treat it in a little different way, we didn't change the skeleton of the film or the core emotion of the film.
Oh, dark ka to aise hai, abhi Game of Thrones itna popular hai yaar, it's quite a dark in terms of, you know, so I don't think that makes a difference.
As I said, it's not a dark film. As I said, Arjun Reddy was a dark film. It was not a dark film, it was it's treated little in a darker way, because the film starts with a little gloomy melancholic mood, so probably you might have felt that way, but it's a very character driven film. A man with a broken heart, but I don't feel it's a dark film.
Oh, ice wala shot nahi dekha tha. Wo dark laga.
Shahid, mera sawal aapse. Shahid, bahut bahut mubarak aapko. Bahut behtareen trailer, we just loved it. Aur bahut baar zikr kara gaya broken heart, toota hua dil, toota hua dil. लगता है जब हम आपको देखते हैं ऑन स्क्रीन, दिखता है कि हाँ टूटा हुआ.
अच्छा, मुझे लगा अच्छा ऑन स्क्रीन बोल रहा है, ऑफ स्क्रीन जब हम आपको देखते हैं बड़ा टूटा हुआ.
नहीं नहीं, यू आर फुल ऑफ लाइफ, वी लव यू,
थैंक्स.
तो जब हम बात करते हैं, जैसे मैं आई एम रिपीटिंग माय सेल्फ, क्या उस किरदार के अंदर उस बात को डालने के लिए इतना सब कुछ जो कर रहा है, मतलब पैंट में आइस क्यूब डाल रहा है और लगा पड़ा है.
आइस क्यूब नहीं है वो, क्यूब फ्रिज में होते हैं.
मतलब वो
गोले वाले के पास क्यूब नहीं होते, अलग अलग शेप.
अच्छा, वो गोल अलग अतरंगी तरह के जो बर्फ डाल रहे हैं,
कुछ एक दो पोकी भी होते हैं.
हाँ, चुपते भी हैं. शायद तो क्या क्या खास स्टडी करी जब यू नो टू बी इन कबीर सिंह और हमको दिखता है स्क्रीन पे कि हाँ दिस इज कबीर सिंह और वाकई में कोई है शख्स जिसका प्यार में दिल टूटा हुआ है और वो उलझुल हरकतें कर रहा है व्हाट यू नो
सी द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट थिंग अबाउट डूइंग अ रीमेक स्पेशली जब आप सेम फिल्म मेकर के साथ वो फिल्म बना रहे हैं तो वो एक बार वो फिल्म बना चुके हैं और जो फिल्म कैरेक्टर ड्रिवन होती है जैसे टाइटल रोल है और वो कैरेक्टर की इमोशनल जर्नी जो है और उसकी लव स्टोरी जो है प्रीति कैरेक्टर के साथ वो ही पूरी फिल्म है उसकी इमोशनैलिटी और उसका इमोशनल आर्क ही फिल्म है तो उसको रीडिस्कवर करना बहुत चैलेंजिंग होता है बिकॉज मुझे ओरिजिनल फिल्म बहुत अच्छी लगी थी और मुझे उसमें विजय का काम बहुत ही बेहतरीन लगा था और ऐसा लगा था पता नहीं मैं उतना अच्छा कर पाऊंगा या नहीं कर पाऊंगा बिकॉज उन्होंने बहुत ही अच्छा निभाया उनकी पहली फिल्म थी लोगों ने पहली बार उनको उस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से देखा तो उसकी एक अलग वैल्यू होती है एक अलग अपील होती है लेकिन जब मैं और संदीप मिले हमारी कोशिश यही थी कि हम कबीर सिंह की सोल को ढूंढ सकें और कबीर सिंह के दिल का जो दर्द है और उसकी जो इंटेंसिटी है और उसका जो पर्सोना है उसको लोगों तक पहुंचा सके सो द एफर्ट वाज टू ट्राई एंड मेक एन ओरिजिनल फिल्म विदाउट यू नो लूजिंग द इनहेरेंट ब्यूटी ऑफ अर्जुन रेड्डी दैट वाज आवर इंटेंट एंड यू सेड दैट यू आर फीलिंग दैट यू आर कनेक्टिंग विद द कैरेक्टर एंड इफ दैट इज द फिल्म आई मीन अगर आप कबीर सिंह के साथ कनेक्ट करेंगे और अगर आप कबीर और प्रीति की लव स्टोरी के साथ कनेक्ट करेंगे देन आई डोंट थिंक यू विल बी डिसअपॉइंटेड बिकॉज इट्स यू नो इट्स अ लवली फिल्म इट्स अ लवली फिल्म तेरा नहीं टूटा क्या सबका टूटा भाई जिसका नहीं टूटा है वो हाथ उठाओ देखो एक भी हाथ नहीं उठा भूषण जी के भी हाथ नीचे हैं कियारा का भी हाथ नीचे है संदीप के तो दोनों हाथ नीचे क्योंकि इसने तो बनाई है फिल्म सबका टूटा है यार
शायद ऑन योर राइट
शाहिद हाय
आप मिले होंगे मुझसे इस फेज में मेरी लाइफ के कभी नहीं देखा आपने सिर्फ फर्क ये था कि मैं क्लीन शेवन रहता था तो दिल में मेरे क्या हो रहा है वो पता नहीं चलता था दिल तो सबका टूटता है एंड आई थिंक कबीर सिंह के लेवल तक कोई नहीं ले जाता बहुत कम लोग होते हैं जो उस लेवल तक ले जाते हैं सिचुएशन को दैट्स व्हाई प्रोबेबली ही इज अ कैरेक्टर दैट यूड वांट टू वॉच अ फिल्म अबाउट बिकॉज ही इज सो डिफरेंट एंड सो न्यू बट ऑफकोर्स दिल टूटता है जब दिल टूटता है तो कुछ भी अच्छा नहीं लगता ऐसा लगता है ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट फिल्म देख रहे हो आप लाइफ में कुछ कलर नहीं होता बट देन यू हैव टू गेट ओवर इट एंड मूव ऑन है ना
जस्ट लाइक
यू ऑल्सो डिड दैट या
Shahid,
on your right.
At the center. Here.
Hi, Shahid. On your right.
First of all, amazing trailer. Ankita
Thank
from
you
Republic.
So much. Thank you.
My question is, adding it to her, कि कहीं ना कहीं आपने अपने पर्सनल लाइफ के भी इवेंट से एक प्रेरणा ली टू यू नो प्ले अ कैरेक्टर लाइक दैट
नहीं मैंने सिर्फ संदीप की पर्सनल लाइफ से प्रेरणा ली है
डिड यू सी द मूवी आपने कितनी बार उस फिल्म को देखा
अर्जुन रेड्डी
या
मैंने एक बार देखी थी इनफैक्ट भूषण जी ने मुझे देखने के लिए कही थी एट दैट टाइम नोबडी हैड द राइट्स देन मुराद भाई टुक द राइट्स ऑफ द फिल्म एंड व्हेन ही केम टू मी वी हैड यू नो आई टोल्ड हिम आई लव द फिल्म बट आई डिडंट नो हु हैड द राइट्स ऑफ द फिल्म और वेदर इट वुड बी मेड इन हिंदी और हमारी बातचीत हुई तो दोनों को ये महसूस हुआ कि संदीप को छोड़ के ये फिल्म कोई बना नहीं सकता हमें ये भी नहीं पता था कि संदीप को हिंदी आती है नहीं आती है यू नो व्हाट इज हाउ मच डज ही अंडरस्टैंड वुड ही बी ओपन एंड विलिंग टू डू अ रीमेक ऑफ द सेम फिल्म इन हिंदी फिर हम संदीप से मिले एंड वो मुझसे हिंदी में बात कर रहे थे इंग्लिश में बात कर रहे थे यू नो ही इज यंग ही इज कूल ही इज हैपनिंग ही डजंट फील लाइक द काइंड ऑफ गाय दैट यू नो वुड हैव यू नो सो वी फेल्ट लाइक ही इज समबडी हु कुड हैव मेड अ हिंदी फिल्म ही सेड ही इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल इन द लैंग्वेज एंड दैट्स हाउ द फिल्म हैपेंड
ऑल्सो थोड़ा सा हटके एक और क्वेश्चन है बट इट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट Of course, World Cup is coming up. It's approaching, and I think you are a cricket fan. So, a small wish for Virat Kohli and for the team India, if you can, you know.
You like Virat
something.
Kohli a lot, na?
Well,
you took his name, and then the rest of the team was on one side. Virat Kohli
captain.
And the team.
He's the captain, of course. Then, of course.
No, wishing the Indian team all the best. We have a great chance this year. I think we're a fantastic team, and. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I really have very high hopes this year. I'm sure we're going to go very far. Yeah.
Shahid, on your right, Faridun from Boyer Rangama. Yeah, hi.
Hi, Faridun.
Excellent promo. Classy bhi hai, masi bhi hai, shiddat bhi hai. Mera sawal ye tha ki that you've had...
Ek bar aur bol de yaar. Tu apne channel pe bol dena hai. Classy bhi hai, masi bhi hai, shiddat bhi hai. Set hai, bro.
Ji, so my question to you is that you've had some phenomenal performances in your filmography. Where do you rate Kabir Singh as... One of your best performances
maybe. I don't think I can comment on you know my own performances but I would rate it pretty high in terms of degree of difficulty. That's usually how I judge my performances, ki yaar kitna mushkil hoga. So I did feel very insecure and very unsure and very nervous, especially because this is the first time I've done a remake. You know, I've never done a remake where I've seen somebody else's performance and then played that role. It's very different when you read a text, you know, when you read a script and then you talk with the filmmaker and you come up with something where there is no, you know, nothing to compare it to. It's fresh, it's original. But here there already was somebody who did such a wonderful job. So that does change things and makes it a little tricky, you know, because you have to take certain decisions which it's a very thin line between making it so original that it tends to become too different from what it needs to be and making it too similar because then it doesn't feel like a fresh performance. So that to me was the most challenging thing about Kabir Singh.
But Faridun, we can answer that and tell you that this is probably his finest performance because every scene, and I can say this and I can vouch for this, that I shot with him, there was not a moment in that didn't feel honest and didn't feel real. And we would see him in his zone, all of us, every single person on set. And by the way, this is the OG, the original Kabir Singh. Arjun Reddy is actually our director. So you had so much angst and intensity on set that it would just flow. Everything
yeah, we had
raw
two intense bulls on the set all the time.
And then there was me in between
Sandeep.
Trying to make
and she was the nice energy. You know, the first schedule that we shot was without Kiara. And, you know, it was very angsty because we're doing all the bearded portions of the film. And the minute Kiara came, everybody became nice and happy and, you know, female energy is so important, I tell you. Yeah, to mic unko de de ya sawal pooch le.
Okay, Kiara ji, sawal ye hai ki teaser mein humne dekha tha ki Shahid ji aapko different andaaz mein kiss karte hain. Aapka koi reaction nahi?
Are tere bahut time se kya koi girlfriend wolfriend nahi rahi hai kya?
Nahi. Aapne bataya na ki paisa usi ka hai. पैसा उसी का है आपने बताया ना
मैंने बोला अगर देखना है तो पैसा देना पड़ेगा
कियारा जी
उसी का है नहीं बोला वो तूने समझा ऐसा तेरे मन में वही अटका
कियारा जी
अरे पप्पी छोड़ के कोई और सवाल पूछे एक्टिंग वैक्टिंग भी की इस पिक्चर के अंदर लोगों ने
एक्टिंग तो हमें दिख रही है एक्टिंग तो हमें दिख रही है ना वो तो हिट होने वाली है
संदीप सर दिस साइड दिस
नहीं मैं उम्र में भी बड़ा ही हूँ ब्रो बोल दे कोई टेंशन नहीं है दो बच्चे हैं प्रूफ है मेरे पास
एब्सोल्युटली लाइक आई जस्ट सेड आल्सो व्हाइल वर्किंग विद हिम देयर वाज नेवर अ मोमेंट दैट आई डिडंट फील लाइक इट वाज ऑनेस्ट एंड प्रीति इज समबडी हु इज more responsive than reactive. She's the opposite of Kabir. So every time I had to feed off that energy and it was just so easy to work with him because I just had to react. I just had to respond to everything he was doing and he made it easy for me. And I don't know, I think from day one, there was never any effort that had an added effort or an extra effort that was needed. It just flowed. It felt magical. It was organic. And I don't know, I think he's one of the finest actors that we have and maybe that's why even such an amazing co-star to work with.
Taylor looks amazing. You've got compliments from everywhere. We got to know that Prabhas even called and had a word with you and praised it. So, thoda batana chahenge kya kaha unhone?
No, actually, me and Prabhas, we get our hair cut from Alim. And Alim was with him and I think the teaser had just come out. And Alim called me. I actually missed a couple of his calls and then I've called him back. So, he said that, you know, I'm with Prabhas and I'm giving him a haircut and he wants to speak to you. And then he spoke to me and he was very kind. He said that he really, really enjoyed the trailer and he was happy to see that it's, you know, it has fresh energy and it's not looking like a copy-paste of the original. And I was super happy. I mean, it made my day because I loved to see him on screen and it was very kind of him to reach out like that and appreciate the film. Also, you know, he is closer to the world that Sandeep has been from. So to get acceptance from somebody like him, because this film is fundamentally for the North audience. You know, of course, it is for everybody. But because we have made it in Hindi, the target audience has to be that. But to get appreciation from Prabhas was very encouraging because we hope and we pray that the people who have loved Arjun Reddy will also give the same love to this film because, you know, what they loved is what we've tried to recreate. We've not tried to take away from that at all.
We take two hello. Last questions. Huh?
Shahid.
Hi, Sandeep, sir.
Shahid.
Sandeep, sir, this is...
Shahid, straight here, near the cameras. I don't know if you can see me.
Yeah, I can see you, buddy.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi. Shahid, what is the census certificate that you're hoping to get for this film?
So we're hoping to get a UA certificate. We don't know if we will or not, but we believe that there is no reason for us not to get a UA certificate. I think it's important that today we are able to tell stories honestly without sugarcoating them. I think the audience is mature enough to understand that. And I think the censors also should give heed to that. There is nothing which is putting off in this film. It's an honest depiction. And I think honesty should be allowed to showcase itself.
Also, you know, Mental Hai Kya was supposed to release alongside your film. Happy that it has shifted now?
Well, we had announced this release date almost a year back. 21st June is something that we had announced very long back. So we were very clear that we're coming on this date, and we were happy that we had a solo release. And then, of course, there was an announcement of Mental Hai Kya, and then they themselves chose to shift it. I wish them all the best. You know, it has Rajkumar and Kangana. They are fantastic actors. I love to watch them on screen. And yeah, we're very happy that we're a solo release. It's always best to be in that place, and we're very happy to have that.
Also, just
saying that if someone doesn't like something, how do you respond to that? It depends कि वो कहाँ से आ रही है वो चीज़ बहुत ज़रूरी है ये समझना कि लोग आपको किस वजह से criticize कर रहे हैं because आजकल criticize करना एक बहुत आम चीज़ हो गई है लोग criticize करने के लिए criticize करते हैं it's like time pass कुछ लोग हैं जो मेरे जीवन में बहुत अहम हैं जैसे मेरे father हैं मेरी mom हैं मेरी wife हैं मेरे कुछ दोस्त हैं और जिन लोगों के साथ मैंने काम किया है उनकी opinion मेरे लिए बहुत important होती है सबसे important मेरे लिए होता है कि is the director happy with what I have done because he is the one who has the vision of the film. And the effort is to try and wo jo kehte hain, usko apna bana ke nibha paana. I think wo ek bahut important journey hoti hai ek actor-director ke relationship ke beech mein. Because agar aap usko apna nahi bana sakte, to wo kahin na kahin fake lagega. Aur director ko jo chahiye, usko kisi na kisi tarah bana ke present karna hi padega. Uske alawa, film ke upar opinions hoti hain. Eventually, jab film release hoti hai, to, you know, aapko samajh mein aa jata hai, zyadatar logon ko achhi lagi ya kam logon ko achhi lagi. So I always wait for people to see the film. But it's interesting ke Kabir Singh ek aisi film hai. Iska jab poster aaya tha, iska jab teaser aaya tha, to the number of comments on Instagram and Twitter, I have never got so many comments, itna zyada, you know. Usually, film release hone ke baad, log apni opinion banate hain. Lekin kyun ke ye Arjun Reddy ki remake hai, jo ek cult film reh chuki hai, jiski ek bahut strong audience hai. To us wajah se log bahut strongly opinionated hain, you know. To largely, I think we got a very positive response. There were some people who said, waisa ho paega ke nahi ho paega, we are not sure. To unke liye 21 June hai yaar, wo 21 June ko decide kare, we hope that we can make them happy. You know, I think sometimes we're very hypocritical about how we tend to look at cinema which is made in India, and then we watch things which are made internationally, and we tend to praise them for the fact that they are so honest and they are so straight, and they're not trying to be politically correct all the time. You know, cinema is meant to showcase different people having different experiences, behaving differently. It's not about wonderful, perfect people. I don't think anybody would come into the theater to watch films which are about wonderful, perfect people. I think we all are imperfect in our own ways. We all have gray areas within ourselves. We all go through good phases and bad phases. We all have been angry at some point in time. We all have been hurt at some point in time. We all have been negative at some point in time. And to me, watching a film by Kabir Singh, one, will help you understand that when you allow yourself to be affected by those things, it can take you to the path of destruction. And it can warn you from going in that route. And on the other hand, for people who might have been there, it's very therapeutic because sometimes cinema acts as medicine. You know, you see something that you relate to and it helps you have a catharsis of a certain sort. And to me, Kabir Singh is a very cathartic film. Because I think it makes you very honestly go through a journey of a man without trying to, you know, be very sugar-coated about it. Because then that's not really making something substantial, right? That's just being very, very, I would say, you know, it's, I don't know what the word is. But you're manipulating it, right? You're manipulating it. But I think Sandeep has made a very honest film. And people should watch it knowing that, you know. If people only want to come and see people going, hey, hey, ha, ha, then I don't think cinema will go very far, man. We need to be able to make real films.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And yes, as promised, we're going to take a couple of questions from the fans up there. So, jaldi se, can we hand over the mic to them?
Shahid, I have one more question.
Please.
Shahid, while using anger as a tool is not wrong, Arjun Reddy had a very... it was problematic when it comes to the way he reacts, treats the woman. he goes and slaps her, and the way
she slaps him also.
Yeah, but
you notice that?
No.
She slaps him first.
But there is more aggression. There is more aggression when it comes to Arjun Reddy showing it towards a woman. So what do you have to say about it? And have you all tried to not do it in this film because of the whole?
Because
of the whole, things are changing. So even the films should evolve. So if you have to say something about that.
How should films evolve? What is your interpretation of films evolving?
If you can
to always show the right thing.
Okay.
I've done a film called Jab We Met. Yes. Who was the aggressive character in the film?
Okay.
I played the submissive character in the film.
So
I've done a film called Padmavat. I was playing the much more quieter, internalized character in the film. And then I've done a film called Kabir Singh, where I'm playing the aggressive character in the film.
But what about... Yeah.
All right, so we'll just take a question from here.
No, we should finish this. Yes. Sorry? Baba, we have all been in college. In college, there are alpha males. There are men who feel that they have a sense of territorial ownership over a certain place. And there are other men who are not so aggressive in their behavior. Some films depict those kind of characters. This film depicts this kind of character. You see the film, no, you see what happens to him. You remember Tommy Singh? Tommy Singh does much worse things than Kabir Singh does, actually, in my understanding. I mean, he's singing a song in his introduction, you know about what? You know, so it's not, if I start justifying characters, I can't be an actor. I have to play characters for their good and for their bad. I have to represent them honestly. That's what acting is about. Otherwise, I'm just, I'm just wanting people to like me. That's what stardom is about. Acting is about being honest, letting people dislike you sometimes. It's okay. It's important.
Kabir Singh ko angry nahi karne ka. Okay, so Shahid, we have a question from here, on your right.
Hi, Shahid.
Hi.
So, I hope you remember me. See?
I can't see you at all, but you were standing outside my gate.
Yeah, yeah.
And
I'm
took a selfie with you.
Diesel,
and then you came again for a second selfie. Phir tu teesri baar bhi aaya. Aur ab tu yahan bhi pahunch gaya.
I have to click picture with you.
I love you,
okay,
buddy.
Okay, so first of all, I like the trailer.
Thank you.
So, every time your picture comes like R. Rajkumar, Kamine, Urta Punjab and Kabir Singh. So, every time I live your character. See, you can see I'm growing my beard also. So, this time also...
Only live him in the Dadi Panta. Don't go beyond that.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking.
No, this auntie is going to catch you here.
When Urta Punjab came, so I started abusing people like, oh, I'm the Gabru kind of thing. Now the Kabir Singh. So, how to promote your video,
Look, yaar, tu agar gaali dega, to tere saath bhi wohi hoga jo Tommy Singh ke saath hua tha.
Okay.
Uski band bach gayi thi film ke second half mein. To aisa mat kar. Be nice.
Thank you so much. Love
Thank
you, brother.
Thank you. I love you too, bro. I'm then a sweet college boy. I'm playing
the
no clean shaven.
With me, he's chocolate boy.
Yeah, yeah. With
and
her,
he never looked younger and better.
With her, I am behaving very nicely. Clean shaven, no ulta seedha.
Most of the time.
All right, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. And you guys have been amazing. And I think Zordar Taliya Banti hai for Kabir Singh and team for doing this with the fans. And now it's time for the final photo op. I'd like to invite on stage two very, very, very important people. First of all, Mr. Vinod Bhanushali, who's the co-producer. Yes, of course. And also Mr. Shiv Chanana, Senior VP Films T-Series. So Zordar Taliya ho jai unke liye bhi.
Thank you so much for giving us.